A man is accused of a 2019 killing spree in two parishes pleaded guilty in Livingston Parish this morning. Dakota Terrio pleaded guilty today for the killings of five people. In 2019, the 24-year-old shot his girlfriend, her father, and the father's girlfriend when he stole the father's car and drove to Ascension Parish, where he killed his father and stepmother. Terrio will serve three life sentences concurrently, but will not get the death penalty.